Our time now is 6:05. More news this morning and new today. Firefighters say a space heater is what caused the fire at a Chesapeake house. Crews got the call just after 2 this morning. Officials say the space heater was too close to a mattress and caught it on fire. The house is on the corner of South Military Highway and Schaefer Avenue. We're told no one was hurt and that no external damage was done to the house. The 5 people living in the home are staying with relatives for now.